Please continue into the next test chamber.
Which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Not Get up! Thank you.